An investigation is underway after a woman was hit by a vehicle this morning on Kahekili Highway. Police say the 37-year-old woman was not in a crosswalk at the time. She died at the scene. Police say the 67-year-old driver who hit her was not hurt and remained at the scene. Police do not believe speed, drugs, or alcohol played a role in the crash.